All right, we're halfway through the Demon Ruins, and we are going to finish it off today, hopefully. Hopefully I don't die too often, and hopefully everything goes well. There's a fog wall. Looks to be straight ahead. And there's a big-ass guy to the left, and what looks to be like a Capra Taurus demon-ish thing to the right. Let's go with the big guys for now. See if we can handle them. Do not jump attack me. Should be able to kind of stick to the same. Fuck, missed them. Here we go. Yeet. Come on. Jesus. You have to use those jump attacks of those guys. It really doesn't affect them too well. Ooh, what did he leave me? Wow, a demon's great axe. So I've learned a few things since we last recorded. I know I should have known this a long time ago, but now I understand parameter bonuses down here. Now I kind of understand scaling. So, parameter, for anyone that doesn't know, I guess, I could be completely wrong still, but I'm going to try and explain it the best I can. So basically, you got Mr. Biceps down there under the parameter bonus. You got a hand, you got like some sort of candle or wand or whatever the fuck it is, and a star. So basically those are the four attributes that you upgrade, and depending on your weapon, your parameter bonus, the strength upgrades based off what level, I guess, like what stat level your weapon is. So in this case, there's a C, so it's not the greatest. I think it goes S, A, B, C, D, and so on. So C's not the greatest, but it's okay. And so that means every time I upgrade strength, and every time I upgrade, I think that one's dexterity, the one with the hand, it gets stronger every time. That weapon gets stronger at a certain like kind of multiplier every time. So I don't know if that helps anybody, but now I kind of understand, and it makes me want to replay the game again, knowing what I know now, but I'm not going to do that. Get the fuck up. Alright, so we'll head over to this Capra demon, because these guys aren't so hard to beat. Oh my god! You son of a bitch! Let's, let's see if we can get this guy on our own here. There we go. These guys are easy peasy. So let's not worry about these guys. I knew it. I knew the second I went after that guy that there was going to be somebody behind me. Fuck, always check. Where did they come from? Where the fuck did they come from? Oh well. Pillage. That's it. Did all that for a fucking soul. Well, I guess that's the entire point of the game, is to collect souls, right? Anyway, I'm going to keep moving on. I don't want to go in the fog wall quite yet. I want to explore the area before progressing. Because obviously it can go this way, right? It looks like it. So I'm going to head back down and continue where I beat the big guy. Wonder if I can do the same business here. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, he can turn. Oh! Shit! Shitty shit shit! I'm leaving. What if... Do I have any fire bombs? I have resin. Okay, let's get rid of this stuff here. Purging stone. I don't I think that's for curses, I believe. Prism stone, I don't know. All right, let's see what we got here. We got throwing knives, which I can use. I don't think they're very strong, though. Or nothing. So I got nothing. This is gonna take me forever if I keep doing this. Yeah, it will. I wonder if there's a better way of doing it. Nope. Fuck! You can't get close enough to that guy. He's too quick. You have to do the long game. The distance. Well, that sucks. Now I have to do that all over again. And there's gonna be a few more guys. Son of a bitch. Alright, so there's gonna be those flamers here, those flame statue guys here. Easy peasy though, like I said before. Really no problem. There's just a couple of them, that's all. You can kinda get them to... There we go. Kind of do double swipe. Take them both at the same time. Let's go. Come on. Oh, I didn't want you to be with your buddy. Yeah, see? These guys, no problem. I'm assuming they'll get harder with numbers. We don't need to go to the right anymore since we... Oh, what the fuck? What? What the hell happened there? He came out of literal nowhere. Shit! Semi-blocked that one. Like, seriously, that guy came out of nowhere. Like, he... just appeared. It's fucking bullshit. Alright. Get lost, stupid centipede. Whoa. Didn't mean to do that. Got a little too close for my liking. Shit, come on! I'm not gonna be angry if you fall off the edge. Alright, let's go get our souls. Make sure we kinda stay a little ways from this guy. Stupid guy. Alright. So now we're gonna go across here. Because I'm pretty sure we can. And if we can... Oh, fuck, another one of these guys. Okay. There's not much room here, but as long as we keep the same tactic, we should be okay. Oh, that was close. Whoa! Alright. Last hit? Yeah, okay. So... it's really the only tactic you can go by here. There's really not much space. Ooh, apparently they give out demon great axes all the time. Alright, there's gonna be something here. What is it? Ah! Holy fuck! Okay. What? What is the strategy here? What is even possible? I'm out of arrows. Let's see if we can get a little close here. He's... there we go. Okay. No, stop. Okay, nobody needs this. Just do your thing. or keep doing that. Okay, that's fine. I can live with this. All right, so I guess the strategy there is to kind of get him in the mode of just spewing acid at you, because it really does nothing. All right, so there's going to be more, guaranteed. So we're going here for a chest, which is what it looks like. It's just I knew it. Wait. Shit, I'm stuck. Fuck this. Wait, so can they not turn around? No, they cannot. Oh, but they can still fucking kill you. Jesus. I don't even know if I want to go to the chest. Is it even worth it? Is it even worth it? I'm probably just going to get a regular soul. And if that's the case, I really don't care. All right, let's just do the fog wall for now. I don't want to waste time constantly dying because I have to deal with that. Fucking get trapped like that. What the fuck? I knew it. When it looks easy, it's probably going to be incredibly hard. When it looks hard, it probably isn't going to be that hard. That's how it works in Dark Souls. Alright, come on, guys. Let's just move. Let's get a move on here. Won't take too long. Nope, no fire today. Oh, see, there he is there. So he's clear as day. There. But not last time. Pretty sure he fucking came out of nowhere. Come on, fatso. Oh, shit. That was a good jump. Alright, one last hit. Boom, bada boom. So it might be a good idea to kindle. Oh, you stupid. It scares me every single time. Might be a good idea to kindle. Oh, it's those guys. Those are the guys that came after me. Alright. Do this again. It's a double kill. Hopefully the boss is like a big version of that. Slow and easy. No items. Alright. I'm assuming this is the boss. Ooh, what's this? What is this? Okay. Why is there so many different places to go in here? Assuming this is like a side thing. This is creepy. Also very, very narrow. Which is worrying me a little bit. Last thing I want to do is get knocked off. Is there anybody behind me? Nope. What? Do I go down that route? Why would they even let me go across here if I can't do anything here? So I'm assuming I have to go down that kind of the route. This would be like the pathway. Yep. This thing. What is down here? No! It is too quiet down here. Way too fucking quiet. And I can't go anywhere in here. Alright, let's get some health back and go check out the big doorway over here. That's the way up, obviously. Down a little set of stairways. I see you. Okay. They're pretty simple. And they run away from you. Maybe it's... Why are they running? Why the fuck are they running? Oh, seriously? Locked by some contraption. It's all squiggly, squiggly lines, a bunch of wavy lines. And that's it. All right. I guess it's the fog wall. Or maybe it's in that chest. Either way, let's avoid it. I'm gonna go this way, back to the fog wall. Let's make sure I don't fall down this time, though. Got limited Estus flasks. Okay. Alright, off to the fog wall. I wonder what's back here. It is a boss. Holy shit! Whoa, he's strong. Oh, what? Shockwave. So it's basically like a fire asylum demon. Oh, it's like the same thing. He like has bombs and shite. Okay, you can just stick to that. Ah, I knew it! He, like, throws bombs at you. Holy shit. Oh, how do you avoid it? Fuck! Holy shit. He's like a jacked up asylum demon the second time, though. All right. Yes, I blocked it. That did well. Yes. Okay, I got a shield that can block that shit, though. That's good. Oh, but the thing is, I need to be actually... blocking. Oh, here comes another one. That's fine. Keep doing that. This is what I want him to do. This is what I want him to do. We want him to do the butt slam because that gives us the most option to do some damage to him. And I think if we keep closer to him, we'll have that time. So far, so good. I like the blocking. Shit. This is good. This is probably the best time to heal. Yep. Fuck. We gotta not let him do that shit. Yep, keep it up. Let's heal again. It's because he got us in the last time. I kind of blocked it, which is good. Get closer to him. Shit. He's just doing this a lot now. Okay, we have like almost got this. Fuck! Uh-oh. Okay, block that one. That's pretty good. Uh-oh. Shit! He actually got us there. Kind of back off here. Here comes another one. Shit! Oh, fuck. Still alive. Fuck! That is the worst fucking thing you can deal with. Alright, here it goes. We got 5 Estus flasks. Man, if I fucking had 10 Estus flasks, I'd be perfect. He's an actually very easy boss. It's getting away from that. Ugh. Yeah, see? Yeah, that works. Alright, so we have a strategy. Oh shit! Back up. Back that truck up. Maybe he just can't get us by this tree. Whoa. Heal, just in case. Want to stay away from that fucking guy. Alright, so this is pretty good. Keep this up. And I think we should be good. Oh! Shit. Yep. The main issue is there's not much room to get away from him at the same time. So let's kind of heal up here. Whoa! Okay. Yes! Keep this up! I love this! Yep. So the more he does that, the better. And you gotta get out of here. Get out of here! Oh shit, again. One last hit! Come on! No! Getting greedy! There it is. Yeah, he's a very easy boss, actually. So the key is just to go get behind him, and you should be fine. No problems after that. Demon's Catalyst.